If you have just installed an upgraded MC-70 or MC-2000 controller and the motor is surging, then you will need to turn the torque boost adjustment pot on the new motor controller counterclockwise until the motor smooths out. Once you have done this, recalibrate the treadmill and everything should be working fine.